two stuck right there. First level, 12.5, 12.6, 12.4, 13, 12.8, 13.6. 5 minutes, 15 seconds to go. Early pace is Daniel Crump in the 29.604, followed by Stephen with the 28.609, Tori 27.609, Randy at 27.612, Parker 26.605, Darcy at 25.611, Mike at 24.606, Bill at 24.612, and Jason at 22.607. CQ page lead is a 31.611. Seconds left to go. Slow down on front on pace with 29.609, Stephen at 28.604, Darcy at 28.608, Tori at 28.608, Mark 27.612, Jason 26.612, Mike at 25.605, Will at 24.601. Randy stopped turning left. Thank you. 50 seconds left to go.
Let's go.
1 minute and 20 seconds left to go. Brandon still on the MCP page time, 31607, followed by RG 31610. Quick 31611, John 3604, Russo 29607, Justin 28604, Scott 28604.7, Brandon 27610, and Mark 26014.
I don't miss cleaning motors and rebuilding motors at all.
I didn't mind that. But yeah, it does give you more time to work on other stuff.
I like when you first run in there, you just
clean it once in a while.
Yeah.
40 seconds to go, 40 seconds to go.
Put them off, roll them out, put the drop oil in.
Yeah. Oh, it seems like the.
Brandon, it's you, so you're doing the motor. So we call it RG 31610.
Yeah.
Separate by 2 seconds right here. They're both under the TQ gauge.